just amazing gamesmanship between Chris Peterson and Kyle Whittingham. Chris is on his is on Utah's 45, and it is fourth and a long one against this Utah front. And you see Utah's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9 lined right up on the line, and 10 and 11 stacked. 10 and 11 have coverage responsibilities. Everybody's pinching down to stop the run. And you'll see, look at the pinch and look at the pressure. Now, these guys are all pass setting because they're slipping out in a route. But you watch this tight end, he kind of sifts through the traffic. The man pressed, great assignment. Jalen Johnson flying out to man on a flat. And this guy is going to find his way through traffic. That's Culp. Finds his way through traffic. Francis Bernard gets a little bit of separation, but two guys recognizing it. He catches that ball, but I think it's Maxis Tupai. Or is that Mika Tafua, knocks that ball loose and gets that ball back. And this will be points for Utah going the other way just before half. Only a minute left in the second quarter, and Chris Peterson decides he's going to go for that. What a critical moment. And just a beautiful stop right there.